No, no, I ain't done killing all you fools. You motherfuckers ain't had nothing to worry about yet. Yeah, that is definitely feeding into my warrior level. I'll come back for the executioner in a second. Okay, yeah, watch me just lay arrows into these dudes is not going to be entertaining for very long, so I just need to murder the entire assembly. Wherever the fucking cowards run away to, let me guess, you're just on the other side of the wall and you're managing to hit me from there. Why these dudes are not aggroing beats my fucking brains out. So while I just randomly mash, I think I missed most of my button clicks there. If you boys could die, that'd be fucking fantastic. Yes. You big some bitches are big son of a bitches. You know that, right? You know you're all fucked up, right? Actually, I can probably wipe out the executioner for up here with more arrows. As I had done, you know, previously before I died horribly. I don't think I'm getting any more XP off these guys. I'm just killing them because I fucking can. It's like the Gorka Forest all over again. Or the Gorka Swamps, sorry. Come on, motherfucker. Just lay down for daddy. I want to make some new boots out of you. Not transforming today, motherfucker. Wow, these guys just don't have the fight in them. You had your warrior dude with you, and you let him die.
Not quite.
Alright. Now I can't get off your corpses. I feel that if I go down to kill the big executioner dude down there, that the door will lock me in and I will die. So I'm going to finish murdering everyone up here just to be sure. Just to humor myself, and maybe this will murder all of them in the whole area and I won't have to deal with them ever again. Yeah, fuck it. Save over that. What you doing up there? Oh, motherfucker. Looks like you made a mistake. Oh, you poor bitch. Even your animations are fucking frozen. He is petrified with fear.
Poison.
Now he's dead with fear. Hey, you.
Oh, you
gotten stronger again, huh? Looks like you recovered. Well, don't do that. Hey. The door was barricaded, so did I actually have to kind of take that dude down? So now it's flooding, of course, like it, as is tradition. Thank you, autosave. And that leads me back into where I was thrown into the dungeon. Now I'll just die of poison damage and redo everything because I'm an idiot. Yeah, well, I'll take this, stone cube. Stop shaking. Everything's shaking. It makes it hard. Michael J. Fox is my cameraman. Oh, yeah, that's not a bug. All right, then. Yeah. Kind of curious where I did end up in the whole scheme of everything. Where the fuck? Okay, so I was like over here, I believe. And then they whooped my ass and brought me all the way over here. So, that's going to be all flooded now. Let's check out what's to the left because it doesn't seem like it goes too far. And then it goes really super far. This area goes on for quite some time as well. So, really depending on how hard I keep shit in the bed here. Oh, yeah. Let's see if we can make it through the whole temple. Jesus. Big-ass rock. Could there be something Nothing. No, 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 no. Water bad. Bad water. Bad wawa. Me no want no wawa. Okay, appears I can climb up this very, very steep vertical slope that brings me nowhere. Man, I wish I had more lamplight eggs. Let me guess. There's a fish on... Oh, God. Fucking floaty controls. Swear to God. If I walk into this river and drown because of these floaty-ass controls, I'm going to be very unhappy. I'm out of lamplight eggs, and it's getting darker, and I'm scared, and somebody shit my pants. I don't know who or why, but they did it. Wow. I can't see fuck all. Yeah, this is how it's gonna go. And I don't think that uses any magic. Are you kidding me? Does this lead to nothing? Well, how the fuck do I get back up then? Okay. Walking around by my torch light or my spark ability. I'm just snapping my fingers. I'm like, snap, 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 snap. It's dark. It's too dark. Too dark. Can I get a run at that upper area from this little ledge that I'm on then? Or... Okay, make sure I got my shit. No. Yeah, that'll work. I can totally do that. No, that totally will not work. This is some hefty bullshit here. What, did I die? Am I dead now? This is what... Apparently there's a ledge up there? No, that's bullshit. There's no fucking ledge up there. There's nothing up there for me to just precariously walk on. No. No, there's nothing here. There... No. If I take a step forward, I'm gonna fall down and die. That is what will happen. Okay. Well, whatever. It'll bring me to a point where... Yeah. Yeah, right before I wandered out like a fucking idiot. Yeah. So, going to go down and... No, no. So I had already murdered the executioner by the time that this had happened. God damn, boy. Swear, Luther. I don't know what I'm going to do with you. You are a special case. That trap bullshit, I don't know if that's a trap or if it's just something I fucked up on. So I have to watch my fucking footing. Because if I'm not careful, I'll just walk into an area where I can't get back out and all I can do is just drown. This is rude game design. I remember having fond memories of this game where I guess I had time to fuck around with this kind of stuff and try to pretend to figure it out. Oh, hey, buddy. How's it going?
So,
hey, Belial.
That my toys are beating yours. It is the council's decision.
Drarkle's all salty.
To execute me. Well, go ahead. But be careful, friend. You are their instrument now, but they won't appreciate your sacrifice.
Drarkle's no jacked.
Has ever killed another, you know.
There's a first for everything.
Stain your hands forever.
Then I'll use my feet.
I will return regardless. And then where will that leave you? A pariah. A killer. And all for what? Silence! It must be done!
And he totally did it, and that's why he lives in that cave alone, because he was exiled after murdering another ancient. completely forgot that they showed that. Ha!
Do not grieve for me. I will be back.
So that's why the Draracle was always in that cave, alone. Because he had done something that had never been done before. No, 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 no! That's bullshit. That's bullshit. Less talking, more fighting. Mm-hmm. Well, can't take you. Not in this form. Now I'm poisoned all to get out. Well, you have a long way to come after me if you really want me that badly. Shit. That's stupid that I was transforming right after a fucking big-ass cutscene. That's... I mean, how bad is the poison damage? Is my healing even doing enough? What the fuck? Who? Where? You? No, you're not. You're not him? How'd you get behind me? So we learned some things about the Draracle.
If only I could reach that.
Oh.
Okay, I guess I'm just gonna have to... There we go, and... Wait up a little bit, and I can get a level 4 heal on me and bring me back up to good now that I'm no longer poisoned. Booyah! Very nice. Very happy about that. Now, if only I could turn back into a fucking human! Oh, yeah, you can stack speaking stones. Totally forgot about that. So, that's just a big-ass shrine receptacle thing for speaking stones. Cool. Where did you go, big and gruesome? There you are. We got a surprise for you. Lightning bolts! Now... Oh, shit, there's more than one of you. That explains it. Yeah, you boys are kind of dangerous when you, actually are fighting back. And just drop arrows into you for the rest of your goddamn life, which, if you ask me, shouldn't be very fucking long. At least I can get that in, so I stop taking poison damage. And I just rope-a-doped you. You boys pathing all right? Seems like you're having some issues. Oh, man. Maybe I wasn't super over-leveled when I came in here before, but... I thought I'd have an easier time kicking the shit out of these boys, but no, maybe I just don't have the proper... Oh, nope. Caught in the scenery. Don't want to be doing that. Not in this situation. I need to drop a good fire fucking spell on one of you boys. Keep trying to pull your shit. That's what you get, you bastards. So, just want to double check and make sure that, this is some sort of... No! Receptacle for speaking stones. God damn. Give him a fucking inch and they take a mile.
Not quite.
Yeah. I got it. And then... Really? One at a time? Is that what we got going on here? Yeah, okay. So it's just some weird speaking stone receptacle. Why I threw away my previous speaking stones, I fucking will never know. This area is huge, and it's full of people that deal excessive amounts of poison damage on me, which makes me somewhat unhappy. Okay, you bastard. I'm coming for you. A lot of really fucking noisy vehicles out tonight. Not very happy about that. Kind of extremely annoying, but that's what you get when you're surrounded by douchebags. Douchebag extraordinaire! Let me guess, it's gonna want to transform me before it fucking gives me enough magic to take out this poison damage. Alright. You know, hearing the wind chimes a lot, and there's a section that has the wind chimes just floating around, and they're really cool looking, or at least I remember being awestruck by them years and years and years ago when I played this game the first time. Hey, buddy, how's it going? Actually, you know what? I can't take poison damage right now, so I'm just gonna hit you as hard as I... When was the last time I saved? Really? Whatever. At least I didn't go back that far. Who wants an ass whooping? Who wants a hog? Come on, big man. At least we regenerate our health from that. And you can take a beating like crazy, you big ugly son of a bitch. Who else wants an ass whooping? And I don't think that this dude gets poisoned either. And watch 5 seconds later as this big dude gets poisoned. Because he's the nastiest monstrosity down here tonight. At least he sure as hell looks like it. Even this dude, he's like fucking just shaking. Look at him shaking away. He's like, holy fuck, what is that? Why does he speak like Metaton? Whatever. Gonna hit you off a goddamn days, boy. Come on, give me a foggy breath. Give me a bad smelling shit. Yeah, I don't even give a fuck. Look at I got green shit in my mouth naturally. That's how fucked up I am. You ain't got... King Kong ain't got nothing on me. Training day all over again. It's PCP, motherfucker. Angel dust. Watch is ugly. Punch is ugly in the fucking dick for 20 minutes straight. If only ugly number one had a sword. I gotta close that distance or ugly number two will start getting hits on me. Huh? All up in your grill, you can't get any hits on me now, can you, boy? Not like I was about to take another drink because I'm like, this is gonna take a while. No need to rush. But it appears he was just knocking on heaven's door. Knock, knock, knocking. On heaven's door. Hey, guy, aren't you the cutest little thing? Look at him. I'm rope-a-doping him. Two fire spells. This guy's got two tails. He got dual tails, right? No, no matter where you stand, their corpse is always facing you. Creepy. Alright, let's make sure that I know that I've been here. This area seems super familiar. Where it's like, I need to find something in here. I need to walk up the walls. Crawl up the path. Then out of all of this, I need to find a orb spawner or... wherever the hell it is, an orb manipulator. The fuck was that noise? There was some weird noise a second. It sounded like a rabbit masturbating. Oh my. Isn't that the fanciest door? Bored, don't care. No. Yes. Almost clicked past it like a fool. You fool! Excalibur. Sorry. Talking about Soul Eater. And Excalibur. This is the worst. Why can't we get any more of these leafy lights? They are actually very efficient.
Oh.
Light up an area like you would not believe. I can actually see and shit why I light up areas with these. Alright, I gotta be careful with... Yeah, I feel if I step off at any point, I feel I should be able to make that. Totally feel like I should be able to make that, but if I try, I will probably fail and drown. What the fuck? What do we have here? What is... There's a goddamn orb manipulator. This is area where I can find one, right? Yes, maybe? The fuck are you?
What the...
Shitty, ugly statue of Belial. Can I hit you? It appears what I cannot. Oh, the frame rate's just eating dicks. I mean, like, chomping them down like they're at discount right now. Okay. So I found a chamber to Belial. Cool. No, not cool. Not cool at all. To the map, I should have been able to bust through that. I'm upset that the map has lied to me. It has a tendency of doing that, it appears. Okay. There's more nothing around here. Where the fuck? Wind chimes are just going crazy. I swear I should be able to... Oh, okay, I see what I need to... Need to exit out of here. Yeah, that's the way out. Yeah, that's death. That is immediate death. Not doing that just yet. Poo-poo. Don't eat the poo-poo. I want to go back around here. Pass there and search there. You know what? There's an opportunity for all that at some other time. There is... Alright. I'm going to go for it. And hope for the best. Woohoo! Woohoo! I made it! I made it, bitches! Really didn't know how that was going to turn out. Really thought that was going to be failure. Abject failure. Really? What are you aiming at, sir? Oh, that scared the fuck out of me. That scared all my dicks off. Okay, so we got two biggins. No. Yeah, let's light this up and back the fuck up out of here. Okay, alright. So, hey, it's that big rock. Oh, I finally made it back around. Okay, well, might as well take on your boys while your pathing is all fucked up. Okay, it appears I'm not landing any hits at all, so... Uh-huh. Gonna take it so the guy that's laying down... Oh, jeez. Got a couple of you boys wanting to fucking play, huh? Alright. I'll kite you around. It's like a day at the park. That's what we got going on here. Got more dudes fucking laying down fire. Nope. Not great. Last thing I want to do is to transform into something that I'm not happy about. So, let's just, see how you boys handle this one at a time. Okay. Ow. Really, it fell off the side of the wall. I took damage from that. Fuck it. You boys just gonna have to beat me to death. That's what it comes down to. None of this poison bullshit. Try with that. Ooh, 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 shit, you're doing a good job. You're doing a real good job. I don't even think I took down a single one of you. Yep. Grand strategy. Run away! She's gonna light this area up. Whoever the hell's fucking trying to beat me to death here. Uh-huh. No, you boys found me, huh? One at a time I might be able to handle you. Might. Just might. Come on. Hit him. Hit him with the sword. Hit him with the sword. Hit him with the sword. Let's get some fucking distance. No, stop with this long-range bullshit. Even that breath. Even with a shield on. Where are you? I'm tired of you taking shots at me.
Poison.
Oh god, poison wore off. Fucking great. Yeah. Now I don't have nearly enough magic for poison protection. Just gonna ride the wall here and drop arrows into you as I fucking backpedal all the way back to where we first met. Yes. Still not looking or feeling great in any respect that matter. Okay. Oh, right. Are you? You're the same one, right? If I can take you down. God damn. No. Whatever. It'll heal me up. It's what matters, I suppose. Maybe. Perhaps. Am I just running around in fucking circles? Alright. I can't go this way. Because I will die horribly if I go that way. Does this area actually lead to anything? Or is it just a arena of failure? And kind of oh, God. Stop turning. Run in a singular direction. Hey, buddy, how's it going? See ya, buddy. Loser! Alright. Appears I'm the loser. Don't run into a fire, don't run into a fire. Should really try and stop hitting the caps lock, but I'm really bad at finding the tab button. Whatever. I'm just gonna search where I've been, where I got knocked out previously. Hey, what the hell is this? Well, it's a different and somewhat new-looking room. That's always helpful. What happened to my cursor? What is this shit? What the fuck? Alright, I broke my shit. And whatever the fuck that is now, that goddamn crosshair, it's probably pretty useful, but it fucks me up super bad. So, in light of that, I'm gonna stop playing this. Because I'm so fucking lost. Oh my god. Oh. Well, thank you very much for watching another session of Garrett Streams Lands of Lore, The Guardians of Destiny. Thank you very much for watching, and as always, take her easy.